McPherson, I'll give you the sack. Do a pull law and order, you haven't the knack. I'll send over Greenwood a much stronger man. And up there in Zyle with the bow black tan, the bloody black and tan, he sent them all over to pillage and loot and to burn down the houses the people to shoot. To reconquer Ireland, says he, is my plan, with General MacReady and his bow. Belvergan and they burned to the ground, while bullets like hailstone were whizzing around. And women left homeless by this evil plan, they waged war on children, the bold black and tan, the bloody black and tan. From Dublin to Cork and from Antrim to Mayo lies a trail of destruction where to hell and fierce passions to fan. She must feel bloody proud over her bow, black and tan. Oh, then not by the terrors of England's foul horde could ever a nation be ruled by the sword. For our country will have yet, in spite of her plan, for 10 times the number of the bow, black and tan. The bloody black and tan, we defeated conscription in spite of their threats.